Did you know this glass of water can be used to fuel things? When you send an electric current through water, it will split into two elements, hydrogen and oxygen. When you bring these elements back together, they will react the same way as burning fuel. In the combustion process, heat and energy will be generated. The process of splitting and combining the elements can be repeated without making the water undrinkable. CMB Technologies has invested in this technology to develop its use on board of merchant ships so we can literally sail on water. This technology could have the same impact as the introduction of steam on board of sailboats and the combustion engine on steamships. If you take a closer look at hydrogen technology, it is based on an ordinary combustion engine, but it's using hydrogen as fuel. What is hydrogen? Hydrogen is the smallest and most common element in nature. It has no smell, no colour, and combusts easily. If you burn hydrogen, you get energy and steam instead of exhaust gases. That's why it's very environmentally friendly, and therefore hydrogen could be a solution to climate change and health problems caused by exhaust gases. The technology is ready for the possibility to switch over to hydrogen. You can run cars, vessels, and even factories on hydrogen, resulting in very little exhaust gases. How do we produce hydrogen? Today, we are able to produce green energy on a large scale with the help of solar and wind power. This green energy can then be used to split water into hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen can then be stored in pressure tanks, so we are able to store it in large quantities. By doing so, the production of hydrogen can be varied to match energy demand. Hydrogen can easily be transported in large quantities to diverse locations and can be used when needed. By creating hydrogen trade, we can eliminate our dependency on fossil fuel. This way, all countries around the world can become self-sufficient in their energy needs. In addition, hydrogen can be refueled quickly and therefore is a very suitable energy carrier for applications in the transportation industry. The transportation industry is responsible for 27% of all exhaust emissions. The shipping industry is responsible for 2.6%. The growth of worldwide trade could double the shipping's contribution by 2050 unless we invest in the ship of the future. Hydroville is the first certified seagoing vessel that uses hydrogen to drive a diesel engine. The shuttle will mainly be used as a platform to test hydrogen technology for commercial seagoing vessels. Would you like to help us dream and design? What should a hydrogen vessel look like? Feel free to contact us if you have great ideas you would like to share, or if you are passionate about joining our team. For more information, please visit our website, www.hydroville.be, or contact us via h2@cmb.be.